My book that I am reading is Survival of the Funkiest. The book is about a boy and a girl that win a competition and be on a program called The Brain. They meet these mean people that try to take them over but ruin their own dance. The main character is funny, flirty, and cool. He is talented and can spin on his head. For people that want to read this book, it is interesting and it is good imagination for the other people and it is cool.